Greetings from Heartcare Foundation of India and yet another fast. And now Anna Hazare is on fast, indefinite fast, fast unto death, or limited fast, the time will tell us. If one person is fasting, it's okay, but you may end up in getting a lot of people fasting in support of him. The medical question comes is, how long a person can fast? The formula is very simple, 3 minutes without air, 3 days without water and 3 weeks without food. That's an average, but that will depend upon the health status of a person. If you are diabetic, if you are pregnant, if you are thin build, the time may be less, but if you are thick build or a very fat person, the time may be more. What happens in fast? What is the definition of fast? Fast means after the last meal, your digestive process is over. Normally 6 to 8 hours after your last meal, the fasting starts. If you continue your fasting, first of all, the body glycogen metabolism will change and body will produce glycogen to further energy. After some time, you will start burning your fat and the body will produce acetone, and that acetone will be, the brain will be able to use acetone for energy. Acetone will appear in the urine, and simultaneously you will start losing fat from the body. Later on, there is a breakdown of protein, and that's the time when starvation starts. And when the starvation starts, your body may have effects on the kidney and on other organs, and that may be dangerous. And starvation is the one, once it starts, the patient, it can be risky to life. Normally when acetone appears, medical intervention starts and they don't allow a person to go into a starvation. And medically, there is no law where you can allow a person to die, otherwise it will be considered as a suicide.